If you are still bound, how will we travel?
I crafted a protection ward that'll keep me from being pulled out of the realm. It should hold until I find what I need.
And what is that?
The source of the magic that binds me to Midgard. We're going to find it and destroy it.
I will help you, but it will not change what I have done.
I know. That's why I still might kill you when this is over.
Ain't going nowhere without this. Where would you muckspouts even be without me?
What is it you expect to need Kratos for, Highness? Clearly, you've been quite capable of breaking Odin's curses on your own.
The other curses grew weak from Fimbulwinter, but I still needed help to break them. This one is held strong.
So all that trying to kill him, that's just your goddessy way of asking for help?
I don't recall asking you to come along.
Because you didn't. I got an old drinking buddy I've been meaning to look up once this joint were back on the map. Got a hunch lending you mokes a hand's gonna end me up where I'm going.
And what makes you think that?
Cause last I heard tell, she was running with that beefwit brother of yours.
Freyr is not a part of this.
Well, my hunch says otherwise. Scrope, too.
I can feel the pool of the binding curse. Its source is further in. Follow me.
Muggier than a Muflheim shit pit out here.
And nearly as fragrant. Suppose Fimbulwinter's to blame. But if it helps these two find peace...
This is a temporary alliance, Mimir. Anything beyond that would require trust.
Oh, please. You know damn well Kratos isn't the true cause of your suffering.
You're both as much a part of my suffering as anyone.
Hey, how's about a riddle to lighten the mood? What runs with no legs?
Easy, a nose. You have to try harder than that, Brock.
Just you wait, smart guy.
Come on, let's find a way forward.
That's gonna be more magic than we got on us.
Through here.
Oh no. Something's wrong. My spell, I can feel it slipping.
Well, that's Fimbulwinter for you.
You don't understand. I'll be torn from the realm.
What can be done?
Something I was hoping to avoid. Seems I don't have much... Falky! Come on, then.
You had a way around Odin's curse this whole time.
No. I discovered it once you unlocked realm travel, and it solves very little. This form is extremely limiting.
That's Fimbulwinter for you.
Do not.
Watch where you're going. I told you. Prune it from a safe distance if you'd rather not get poisoned. Recognize this market. Villages would meet and trade here. Why'd they never rebuild?
Hey, Bartlett! I don't know what you're waiting for. I'm right. But don't that get the old juices flowing? Forgot how much I like scrapping dirty. Boy, you don't miss a scrap of loot, do you?
That looks interesting.
Brother, do you really think she'll let us off the hook if you help her?
I do not know. I choose to help. After that, we will see.
Looks like they sure left behind a lot of goodies. Shame to let them select us.
That's one way of looking at it.
Where has everyone gone, I wonder?
They must have withdrawn. Hidden themselves out in the wilds and covered their tracks with magic. No way of knowing how many are left or how to reach them.
Aesir ran cockshot off.
You can thank Mimir for that.
War with the Vanir was never my idea. My idea was brokering the marriage to end it.
A great success that was. Obviously, the peace was no less a disaster than the marriage. Did he invade again as soon as I was exiled?
You're building quite the collection of poetry, brother.
Why so surprised? My people are known for their culture.
Not surprise. Esteem.
Left
flank!
sitting here again, bringing back memories of that wedding of yours. Fancy folks and quality meats. Though I remember your brother stirring up an awful scene.
Why do you keep bringing him up? My brother is no concern of yours. Do you understand?
Oh, I understand plenty.
Plant life grows more dangerous the further we go. Hope you're up for it.
Listen, I know how bad it can get with one's own skin. Sindri and I were on the out so long, it was like not having a brother at all. Now, I did suffer the fall for that on account of me walking out. But it never stopped me blaming him most. Any of this sound familiar so far?
And what is your point?
My point is, that weren't the end-all of things after all. Once we got our heads right, it was like no time had passed. He went straight back to being as big a pain in my ass as he ever was. That's family. You gotta keep them close, or they make you good and crazy.
Why do you think I need to hear any of this right now? My focus is on regaining my freedom, and I have no intention of being distracted.
Look, all I'm saying is, if you happen to find yourself talking to your brother, maybe the worst words said between you don't have to be the last one said.
Enough! When the day comes to face Freyr again, it will be when I am standing on my feet and free. Do you understand me? It will not be while I'm stuck in this preposterous situation.
Got a case of pride, I get it. Hope yours clears up quicker than mine did.
A touching story, that was.
Fight.
You wish.
Do to drive everyone away. What weapons did he make the dwarves build him? How much was just Mjolnir? Can one man do this much damage?
Depends on the weapon and the man.
What'd you find? Sounds shiny.
This river. It used to be filled with boats of people visiting from different villages. I've never seen it so empty.
What is this?
Not now, brother. We've got company.
I felt that one, brother.
I got no time for you.
You can't do anything with that yet, it seems.
Hold up! Even you want to keep your insides inside. Yeah! All yours, big guy. Your people not receiving visitors?
I wouldn't know. They're not my people anymore.
Come on up! Bet you're glad old Brock's around to save you. Uh-oh. Shit!
We should probably go get him.
Keep your guard up.
what do we have here? Oh, One Eye, send another god to do his dirty work.
Thor, too busy?
We do not serve Odin.
No? Picked a dangerous place for sightseeing, then. All right.
Now, now. No need for threats, brother.
Oh, I know that voice. You know, I'd cut off your head, but it seems somebody beat me to it.
Aye. Oh, quite observant, brother.
No, you're no brother of mine. He sold my sister to that prick.
We broke it a piece.
Oh.
Did you now? Where is it? And where is my sister? Some dungeon in Asgard? Is she even alive? Answer me. I guess we'll settle for blood.
Stop!
What is that? Why do you speak in her voice?
It's me, Yngvi. There's no time to explain, just listen. These men are in my service. I'm here to reclaim what's been taken from me.
It's too late. You can't undo what's been done.
I can. I will. Now let them pass.
So, you serve my sister.
Oh.
Oh. Don't we all? Put him down.
What's with leaving me hanging like that? Crusty hag!
Oh, can it, Blobber? Come here.
Well, found who I was looking for. Think I'm gonna stay and catch up.
Oh, are ya now?
Do as you wish.
Brother, if you wouldn't mind, I'd have a word with Lord Freyr.
Sorry we got off on the wrong foot there, stranger. I'm pretty used to only seeing Aesir in these parts. Don't typically get friendly faces.
That is a friendly face, right? His name is Kratos, and no, the Aesir are in Vanaheim.
Yeah, we've been occupied since... I lost count.
What is your plan?
Still kind of working on it.
Brother, I think I could be of use here. If my counsel is welcome.
Oh, I'll take what I can get.
Your mission will go considerably smoother without me in the mix. Come back for me when you're done.
So don't tell me!
Oh, okay, well, then you can hail me at the forge while you spill it.
Hey, Kratos. As long as you're working for my sister, careful you don't screw up. She's not too big on forgiveness.
A bit late for that one, I'm afraid. All right, let's see what we've got here. Tell me about your army.
Oh, you're looking at it.
I can't...
Now that the distractions are out of the way...
I have words, if you would hear them.
Speak then.
With anger you feel for your brother. I know it well.
You have a brother?
His name was Deimos. When we were boys, he was taken by two gods obsessed with prophecy. The gods of my homeland seldom left survivors, so by the time I learned he had lived, it was too late for amends. His anger poisoned him against me. But I never stopped loving my brother.
You think my anger is irrational? You've known Freyr for mere moments, and already you're taking his side?
I am not taking his...
No. You're just sharing your thoughts on a subject you know nothing about. An ancient! I know what you're doing. Trying to play on my sympathies in the hope I let you live.
I am only trying to help. The mistakes of the past need not be repeated.
I don't need to hear about your mistakes. I've made enough of my own, thanks. Everyone is so eager to advise me, as if any of you know me or what I need. The biggest loss in my life is due to you saving me when I specifically told you not to. Well, it was my family, my mess. I know Baldur wasn't perfect, but he was mine.
I know.
you know? You think you can even begin to understand the pain of losing a child?
Yes, I do.
There was another. Before Atreus?
Her name was Calliope.
Calliope. What happened?
It was long ago.
Never mind. I shouldn't have asked. To get to that watchtower, we'll have to go through the valley this way.
I know your son's story. You should know my daughters. In the service of a cruel god, I was tricked into destroying a village, not knowing my own wife and child were there until their blood stained my hands. I swore revenge.
That's... I can't imagine.
I paid back their blood 1,000 times and burned Olympus to the ground. Yet, the guilt remained. Perhaps you will kill me, Freya. But it will bring you no peace.
Perhaps it is not peace I seek. All those times I found you, why'd you refuse to fight me?
Every outcome would mean defeat.
What does that mean?
I have never wished you harm, Freya. You helped us. You saved Atreus when he was sick. I did not wish to live with killing you any more than I wished to die.
I see. You hear that? Noken! And so close to the village! Their song makes their allies invulnerable! They will not let you pass unless you destroy them all! Play hide and seek with Freya in the crops. We'd spend afternoons stealing honey bread from the Grand Hall. At harvest time, we'd dance and feast as the sun rose. It was all so simple. Why did I ever come back here? And be reminded of all this. Grand Hall. It's in ruin.
May Freya never waver.
The other half is missing. May she protect us always. An old adage, if you will. You can get through over here! I hear them inside. Get ready to clear them out.
Yeah!
Enough what Odin did to me. He's desecrated every memory I have of home.
Be glad you have a home to remember fondly. In Sparta, we were taken from our homes as children and raised in the Hun. We marched though we drowned, fought for scraps or starved. Our elders beat us till we could not stand. At night, we made our way home, alone, or were food for wolves. That is how Spartans are made.
These plants behave similarly to the scorpholes we found in the foothills of Midgard ages ago. These plants behave similarly to the scornpoles we found in the foothills of Midgard ages ago. Well, considering how Spartans are made, it's no wonder you turned out as you did. Your fate was sealed from the start.
Fate can be overcome.
I used to think so. When the Norns told me of my son's fate, I thought I could change it. You know well how that worked out.
The Norns. The fates of these lands.
That's right. You defy prophecy at your own peril.
Atreus would agree with you about prophecy. He rushes blindly to a fate the giants foretold. Disappears for 2 days, trying to prove he is their champion, fabled to fight at Ragnarok.
What? I know all the Ragnarok prophecies. There's no champion of the giants.
It is one Gor concealed. Because of this champion, the realms are saved at Ragnarok. Only Asgard falls, and Odin with it.
So all this time, Odin's obsession with every detail of Ragnarok, he's been missing a crucial piece. Ungrower.
Atreus will not be a pawn of prophecy.
You still stand against fate, even with victory foretold.
I will not march my son to war. He is no Spartan. I would keep it that way.
You would speak to me of protecting your child? Is my tragedy not enough of a lesson? Fighting fate is a waste of the precious time we're given to spend with them. You never know when someone will come along and cut it short. You can probably use those islands to get a better angle on the torch, no? Cross the bridge now. Anyone alive be squeamish about war? After all the gods you've killed.
I have seen enough war to know the cost.
And I don't. After the price I paid to end one? Look around you, please. See what happens when you don't fight a true evil.